Hello, kittens.
Hello, Gamora.
It's kittens scratching time. But first, let me go get some more water. I'm giving them their jumping post because you clearly do not need it. My sinus has started acting up. What? You want to come in my lap? Right here.
Hey, guys.
And that's how you can tell Amber apart. She's the one who rushes to the ribbons. Hey, Topaz. Whoops. Move over towards the light. There is no weigh-in today. They are all over a pound and gaining weight well. So weigh-ins are every other day now. she's got some gumption. Might be a short visit if my sinuses keep doing this. Oh yeah, let me get that hair off the cam while I'm standing. Also get these Velcro straps off of the fence. I like how much they're using that Kraus beam.
Are you smacking my cell phone? Get it. Okay, Philly Mouse thinks it's a dream to be banned or timed out. Okay, kittens, I got it all set up for you. Hit one of the buttons. Play kitten roulette. They're not interested. Sorry. Jasper, you're so silly. It's like Ember's like, you're not doing it right. She just blew it over my leg. There you go, Jasper. See, it's not so bad. It's kind of fun, huh? Kyanite right here. Topaz, though, is not a believer. Kyanite starting to get it. Having a kitten walking along your foot is incredibly ticklish. I think a kitten's covering up your poop. topaz. When mommy moves. He can just figure it out. Up it goes. There you go. Good boy. Where was I? Unknown number. You little crabby.
There's so many things for them to play with, they don't care about me anymore. Or climbing on my lap.
Wah.
These guys are getting so big. Are you Amber?
Yep.
Come on, Kainai. You can make it down. There you go. You're a big girl now.
You getting tired there, Amber?
Nope, that's Kainai.
Alexander is the first one to go to get down from the tower using the slide. Oh. They keep jumping halfway up because there's a little sticker on there that says front. Hey, the girl, kind night. Are you kind night or Amber?
Kind night.
Okay, that's Amber.
Hey, Topaz, you getting sleepy?
Puffed all the way down. Ooh, nice takedown. Fogra is underneath the scale so that if it manages to actually knock it down, it won't land hard on anybody. Knight's playing with the ribbons. Yay. Did you want to go play some more?
a tug of war with kyanite. I think Mama's trying to dry herself up by weaning the kittens. She's got a lot of milk. You want to have some nanner time, huh? Play with your banana? Yep, she just wants to lay down on the cool tile. Or something. Alrighty, I'm going to go ahead and step out now. Post-play routine, which leads to them falling asleep. Alrighty, enjoy the kittens. Have a nice day.